So what these things mean for you is that if you're struggling through a hard time, if you're dealing with people who don't accept you for who you are, if people are harassing you, if you're dealing with a tough, unaccepting family, that you have to hang in there because things are going to get better. Is that, like me, I grew up in Georgia. I had a really tough time in Georgia growing up as a gay individual. There are so many memories I can have that I wish I could forget of family members talking about how they wish they could kill gay people. I specifically remember a time when my uncle commented on my effeminate behavior and told me that if I continued to act that way, that I would see myself the victim of violence. Things like that are unacceptable. I'm telling you, is that you gotta hang in there. Is that they're gonna get better. Is that now I live in Seattle. Now I couldn't ask for anything more. Is that I have a wonderful boyfriend. I'm living all of my dreams. 8 months ago, I was living hell. Things can change on a dime, and they will. You just have to hang in there. I'm telling you, it's going to get better.